Julia Louis-Dreyfus, the award-winning star of U.S. TV comedy series Veep, has announced she has breast cancer in a message posted on social media. 1 in 8 women get breast cancer, she wrote. Today I'm the one. The good news, she said, was that she had a glorious group of family and friends supporting her and fantastic insurance through her union. The actress, 56, has also featured in Saturday Night Live, The New Adventures of Old Christine and Seinfeld. Earlier this month, Louis-Dreyfus picked up a record-breaking 6th Emmy Award for Outstanding Lead Actress in a row for her role in HBO series Veep. In Veep, her character begins as an ineffectual U.S. vice president whose attempts to expand her role are continually thwarted. Louis-Dreyfus's announcement was met with an outpouring of support from other actors and celebrities. Her Veep co-star Tony Hale retweeted the announcement, appending the message, "We love this woman." Christina Applegate, who had a double mastectomy in 2008 following her own breast cancer diagnosis, told Louis-Dreyfus to contact her if she wanted to talk. Former Vice President Joe Biden, who lost his son Beau to cancer in 2015, sent his family's best wishes. HBO, the network behind Veep, also issued a statement, saying, "We have every confidence she will get through this with her usual tenacity and undaunted spirit, and look forward to her return to health and to HBO for the final season of Veep." Universal Healthcare. The U.S. Actors Union SAG-AFTRA provides health insurance as a membership benefit, which union members earn credits toward as they work on accredited productions. The bad news is that not all women are so lucky, Louis-Dreyfus said in her statement, so let's fight all cancers and make universal health care a reality. Her call for universal health care, at a time when U.S. President Donald Trump is pushing through health care reforms, is not the first time she has made targeted political comments. Accepting the award for outstanding performance for a female actor in a comedy series at the SAG Awards earlier this year, she referenced Mr. Trump's controversial travel ban, saying, "I am the daughter of an immigrant. My father fled religious persecution in Nazi-occupied France. I'm an American patriot, and I love this country. This immigrant ban is a blemish, and it's un-American." Breast cancer is the most common cancer in women in the world. The rates of breast cancer vary from country to country. About 1 in 8 women will get breast cancer during their lifetime in the US and the UK. About 55,000 people are diagnosed with the condition in the UK every year, about 150 people a day. It is far more common among women, affecting just 1 in every 870 men,